As a small school, we struggled to get media attention, and C2 really did understand that. So they helped us pick stories that were interesting that the news media would pick up and use. That's been very valuable to us. One of our students was practicing on his dad during the sonography program and found a heart defect and saved his dad's life. C2 pitched this story to several stations in Lexington, and that not only generated some interest, it was more informed interest because these students actually knew what was involved with being a sonographer. We reached out to C2 about our graduation ceremony. We did it a little different this year. We had it at the drive-in theater just because of all the social distancing and the pandemic guidelines that we had to meet. And C2 put together a video that really captured graduation. One of our students spoke to how MedQuest has actually helped her and what MedQuest has done for her and her family. It was a very heartwarming story. After running that video on social, the next day we got more leads in one day than we've ever gotten in a single day before. The best benefit that we've received from C2 is the knowledge that they bring to the table when it comes to speaking to people in the community. When you work for a small school, you don't necessarily have the contacts that they have or the skills and the knowledge to know what to say and not to say and how to deliver that information to the community. And that's been very helpful for us.